Hey guys, welcome to the course of building Angular application using components. My name is Mujeeb. Angular team has introduced components in Angular 1.5 in order to make your Angular 1 application transition smooth to Angular 2. So we'll be seeing here how to use the components. I'll introduce you to components first and then we'll start writing our application using Angular components. So let's get started.